Hallelujah. Every problem has specific, predetermined expiry date. The only thing that lasts forever is what is from God. His gifts and his calling are without repentance. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy must come in the morning. For surely there shall be an end, and your expectation shall not be cut off. I stand in the name of Jesus the Christ. Whatever you don't want to see happen in your lives again, whatever you hate and detest, whatever you are tired of, shall be destroyed in your life today. Upon this mountain today, I stand as a sent one. I stand as a son of Prophet David Olaniyi Oyedepo. For God will do nothing except he has revealed unto his servant the prophet. God told our father that today is our day of enough is enough. Whatever has tormented you in that hole, up to this moment, shall be terminated today. Every operation of wickedness, every manipulation of hell, every satanic installation, including the siege of barrenness, marital delay, joblessness, shame, reproach, untimely death, poverty, and lack in your family shall be terminated today. In the name of Jesus Christ. It shall come to pass today that his body shall be lifted from your shoulders and his yoke from your necks, and by the receiving of the anointing, every yoke shall be destroyed. So in your lives today, every yoke, every of the yokes of the devil, whatever has robbed you of your joy, that has made your life miserable, uncomely, that has made life burdensome to you, upon this mountain shall be cleared of your life. In the name of Jesus Christ. That woman said, "Sir, I'm pregnant. Did you touch child? The first two I had to see that section. And my daughter has said, because I just delivered about 2 years ago, that it's going to be sinner session again. Say, I'm tired of this." And I looked at her. And the Lord said, "Affliction shall never arise again." I said, "God had just told me that affliction shall never arise again. So go and deliver your baby like an Hebrew man." And I said, "With ease, with joy. Within 10 minutes of contraction, you will deliver by yourself." I went to her and she went home. To the glory of God, that faithful day. She went to the market, bought condiment foodstuffs, and got back home, cooked by herself, prepared amala, ate, and slept off. Suddenly she felt wet, and by the time she rose up, the amniotic fluid, water had burst. She rose up, labor started, baby was coming up. And I said, "God," someone said, ten minutes. She went to the main road, nobody was ready to pick her. But God sent her an angel. A woman from nowhere appeared and parked by herself. Aside, said, "Please take me to any hospital." The first hospital she saw, they drove in. The first bed she saw, she landed on it and the baby jumped out. Everything less than 10 minutes. Less than 10 minutes. Listen to me. That is nothing. that God cannot do. Every problem, every your concern, every occurring affliction in your body, in your life, your family, today marks their end in the name of Jesus. From today, you will never suffer again. You will never be reproached again. You will never be ashamed again. Everyone expecting your downfall will fall for you. Will fall in your place. In the name of Jesus Christ. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. You have cried enough. You have wept enough. You have sorrowed enough. You have been disappointed enough. You have been refused enough. You have been rejected enough. You have been despised enough. You have been indebted enough. You have been barren enough. You have remained single enough. Today, your story is changing. Your captivity shall be turned. Your captivity shall be turned. Your captivity shall be turned. In the name of Jesus. They have been married for 24 years. And the woman came and said, I want to part with my husband. I said, why? She said, because we married for 24 years and no issues. And I said, but the Bible says, whatsoever God has joined together, no one is put asunder. I said, sir, what are we waiting for? Sir, we are adults and we have decided to part our ways. Let everybody move on with their lives. I said, okay, let's give God another chance. We prayed together, came with the husband, we prayed. Suddenly, God visited them. The woman conceived and brought forth two boys. Today, Deacon and Deaconess Busube of Live Church at Sabadeta State, they have two bounce baby boys in their hands after waiting for 24 years. I stand as a son of Prophet David Olaniyodepo. Whatever makes for shame and reproach in your life, in your families, shall be terminated today. In the name of Jesus Christ. Let us do that prophetic song. Oh Lord, give me my home. Give me my home. Today, who's that? Who's speaking it for us? It's a prophetic song that we learned on Wednesday. Let's go.
Oh Lord, give me my home.